Just on route up to Drimmen here, up to the cut-off for Drimmen, and then we're going to head from Drimmen, very short drive to Balmaha, up to Conic Hill. I'm with Ride with Tash to the left of me here. The hailstones are on and snow is forecast. So here we've got a wee bit of info. Obviously, the map of the lock. Woods and water. You are very close to some of the finest views in Scotland. Follow the easy access lockside route to the pier, wander through the woods on the Millennium Forest, or take a hat pump hike up to Conic Hill. That's exactly what we're going to be doing. Let's go for it, guys. Let's get up here. Balmaha Millennium Forest Path. Follow the oak line shore of Loch Lomond and climb up to a magnificent viewpoint overlooking the loch, its islands and Ben Lomond. Let's go for it. no camping here. Loch Lomond and the Trossachs National Park is a special place. You're in a camp management zone. From March to September you cannot camp here, which means I could camp right here if I wanted to right now. In these kind of months when people think you're after not to go camping, they're quite happy to let you camp here, because there's hardly any people out there. As if by magic, ladies and gentlemen, for absolute nowhere, I just turned the corner there, and who did I see strolling towards me? The one and only Ride Tash, who was out filming his own early morning sunrise up here. So he was. So the last time and only time that I've done this walk was in 2004, with Uncle Martin and everybody from Sweden. And Uncle Martin came out for his birthday, 50th birthday. Charged up here. Really good. Alright guys, we're heading up the steep vibes here. Getting to your Conic Hill views, digging your Loch Lomond vibes and the bonny bonny banks, ladies and gentlemen. So let's take a wee stoat off-road into this forest here. Wow. Good vibes, man. Cool, cool vibes.
Hiya. Hello. How you doing?
You belted a dog there? I don't know if I'm tripping, but I think she maybe just got that dog James. Either that or I am tripping. Got me that wee burn. As you seen guys, as I came out of that forest. I say that forest, man, I am in the forest. Jeez, bro. Thank you. Mate, we are in the Conic Hill vicinities. We're meeting Canadians, we're meeting French people, we're meeting Spanish people. And you're meeting the bold Jimmy Boy and Ride O'Tash, who's charging upwards. Let's go over it. Very steep in front of us, guys, very, very steep. Smells in this forest is unbelievable, baby. Smell the trees, man. Whew. Check this out. Stunning. Woo! Wow, man. Check this. Let's continue. Charging right up here. Try to take it in, that I'm talking about. I don't want to just be on my video machine. I need to take these vibes in, man. Look at this. Check this out. Hi there, how you doing?
Happy New Year.
Cheers, same to you guys. Good vibes, by the way. Happy New Year. See you guys, not only are we wishing each other Merry Christmas on Christmas Eve, we're now wishing each other Happy New Year. As you've seen there, a good week before it even comes. Camping management zone, you are now leaving the camping management zone. So if you wanted to charge right up here, guys, during your months where they're no digging the camp, I dare say there'll be sound. And guys, let's give a shout out to Scott Peter Martin. Always loved, never forgotten, born on the 6th of January 2004. He sadly passed away on the 1st of January 2021. Scott Peter Martin, respect to you, mate, respect to your family. And no one other came to a beautiful place like this to leave a wee plaque for you, brother. Okay? Let's get ourselves in this wee belter of a gate. I need to get myself in here tight, guys. And then we're going to open this belter. Just like that. Do not allow your dog to approach animals or people uninvited. Always keep your dog in sight. Livestock on the open hill. Okay, here we go. Get up here. snow is coming down here. Just throw up a steep, steep hill. Quality vibes, guys, charging up here. Keeping it moving. Keeping it grooving.
Snow's on.
Snow's officially on, guys. I'm feeling it. We're charging onwards. Get a wee breath at the tap here, man, before we take this swing across to the right. Guys, this is what all the fitness classes are for. So you can stroll up here like a canter. Not even breathing hard. No bother. Bring it on. Careful. Oh yeah, fuck it. I nearly went face first there. I slid a bit. How you doing, mate? Hey, wee belter. Eh?
Not
much, no, mate. Possibly, mate.
A heli bag.
Heli bag, aye, definitely helicopters bringing them up here.
I
know, mate. Underneath a helicopter, my rain fucking snaps.
what I often do.
See, a Dutch person that had never been out to their own country, this would be like a mind-blowing experience for them to even walk up a hill.
A long-blowing experience for them.
Aye. Nearly at the top of this, starting to see some cool vibes here, as you can see. Oh. Let's go for it. Wow, look at these mountains behind us. Hi mate.
There was a little bit of vegetation.
Oh, I know mate. Absolutely cool, that's fake.